Alright, trying out Dragon Cliff. It's supposed to be an idle game with a lot of RPG elements and customization. So, you know, I probably won't be showing the whole gameplay if it's, you know, mostly an idle game. That was a really slow scroll. Okay. Orcs are some assholes. Street man, drunk reader, and killer. Those are some fucked up names, man. City building. Guess we'll get out there and do the thing. To go out with the full team if possible, or know how to summon, just go do it. Of course, I start talking to the microphone, someone's gotta pop up. Is the inn? Is this the inn? Hmm. More things. I don't like how you hit confirm and it starts skipping the story thing. I'd like a better menu for getting into things like this. Oh shit, I didn't add the new person. Alright, well, it said part idle game, but it looks like just the combat's idle. I'd rather have other things be more automated as well. Including the usage of spells. Maybe you get more automation later on. Right now, you know. Just, it's like one of those phone games. I don't like phone games. I'm continuing with this one. It's a little too basic for me. It's not enough RPG and it's not enough idle. It needs to go further in either direction before I say it's worthwhile.